Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Deal with you.
End of the road. All in the wreck.
Why'd you save me?
I was asked to keep you safe. By Lightning. and by Nora. I'm sorry. What happened? It was my fault. I put her in danger. I know that. Let me make things right.
You told me before that you couldn't.
And that words were useless and a lot of other things I shouldn't have said. Like, I didn't know what to do. I didn't know how to set things straight. So I didn't. I thought if I couldn't make up for it, then all the apologies in the world wouldn't mean a thing. So I decided I had to find a way to pay for it first, before I'd even have the right to say sorry. But it's like you said, I was using that as an excuse so I could run from my own guilt. And that hit home. Oh. Look, Hope. I know what happened was my fault. I don't deny it, and I am sorry. Here. That's lights, isn't it?
Why'd you...
That knife was a present from Sarah to keep her safe. She trusted you with something that important. You should be the one to carry it. I'll find a way to make things better. Just give me time. If nothing I do is good enough, then I'll take any punishment you want to dish out.
She's gone, Snow. You can take the blame, but it won't bring her back.
I'm sorry.
I knew it all along. I knew it, but I had to blame someone. I had to. I needed a reason to keep on fighting.
It wasn't someone's fault. It was mine. Take it out on me. And keep yourself alive until you do. Look at that. You don't even need any help. You're all right. That's good to see. Just let me catch my breath. Oh.
Always the hero. You want to die? You can't. I won't let you. Yeah!
Not bad, kid. Where's Snow?
He's okay.
Sure you're up to this? Thing'll never know what hit it.
Go!
Operation Nora didn't work out. Oh, my.
You'll be okay. I'll keep you safe.
Lightning. Me too. I mean, at least I'll try. I'll try to watch out for you two.
Don't forget about this one. That one'll be all right.
He's too stubborn to die.
Knowing you'll always be welcome, no matter how much has changed. That's what having a home is all about.
Hope.
Mom's gone.
Nora.
Dad, I know. I'll be in my room. We're gonna rest up, then we'll leave. If they find out you're sheltering Lassie, they'll...
Huh? You're my son. This is your home. My son.
now for an update on the situation in Palampolam. The Lisi continue their desperate flight, and the military has now launched an all-out campaign to eliminate them. In the event you must leave your home, please follow the instructions broadcast on this channel.
Must be the kid's family.
Roughly 2,500 civilians believed to have come in contact with the Lisi are now being held in quarantine by the Sanctum. Our latest Instapoll has shown a vast majority in favor of the immediate purging of these individuals, believing their treatment...
Lay down.
All right.
See, you took the kid's toy away.
He gave it back to me. Said he didn't need it anymore.
Go figure.
It was too much. What happened to Sarah? All I could think about was, what could I have done? I hated myself for not trusting her. It hurt too much. I couldn't face it. Look, Snow. I'm sorry. Forgive me.
For what?
Everything.
If you told me your real name, I suppose I could.
Have Sarah tell you. When she comes back.
Deal.
My dad said he'd like to see you guys. He wants to talk.
The blame is mine. I couldn't save her.
If it wasn't for Snow, I wouldn't be here right now.
Snow? Did Nora? Did she say anything to you?
Hope. She said to get him home.
And that's exactly what you've done.
Phew.
Face to face like this, it's hard to believe you're all dangerous fugitives. But the entire world is scared to death of you, Lisi. No. Not even just you. People who've helped you, bumped into you. Sometimes it's even just people who've walked by one of you. They think they're tainted and want every one of them purged.
The Sanctum's a puppet of the Foul Sea. To them, our lives don't mean anything at all. We'll stop this. Take down the Sanctum and save Cocoon.
You've thought that through? If Lisi take down the Sanctum, fear of Pulse will only get worse. It won't stop at fear. People will take up arms and stand against you. Can you imagine it? The rampant violence.
When the government's control is gone, the citizens will revolt.
So what then? We're supposed to just smile and eat a bullet? That means you, too.
I know I'm part of this. I'm on your side of the fence. Harbor of Lisi and a public enemy.
Coming here was a bad idea.
This is your home. here. Let's figure this out together. Huh?
Hope! In the back!
You're not ready for this. I'll stay here. No, help my dad.
Come on.
Ourselves in here, they're not gonna just give up and go away.
Go!
it over? Are they...
They're fine. Your son's a tough kid.
The battalion.
They'll take out the whole building next.
Dad!
Hope! Thank goodness. Are you hurt?
No. How about you?
Still in one piece.
Some kind of monster? I'm flesh and blood, like you, an ordinary citizen of Cocoon. Don't you get it? This has been our home our whole lives. How could we even think about destroying it? We want to protect this place just as much as you.
He's on our side? He's lying. What if he's telling us it's a trick?
You must be Snowvillians. Yag Roche, Psycom Division. I understand your plight. However, the Pulse threat is not so easily dismissed. The very existence of Ulysses puts every last one of us in danger. Tell me, do you really think your life is worth more than the lives of millions of Cocoon citizens? I do not. And so, it falls to me to order your execution. It's that simple. It is my responsibility to see you put down. Your lives are forfeit.
Oh, cut the crap! You want Lassie? Then kill Lassie! Why do other people have to die? The purge has gotta stop!
Do you think we want to purge our own people? If any trace of Pulse remains, the populace will erupt into chaos! Without sacrifice, without the purge, Cocoon will die. What? Who fired? I gave no order!
Your dad. We threatened you and forced you to help us. Got it?
There must be something
else. Do what she says.
I can't let you get dragged into this. I want to stay here, but there's no place for Alyssie. I'm going with the others. We'll survive somehow. I promise you that. Dad, I hate to run out on you.
You're not running! This is not running away. You've made a choice. You'll survive and do what needs to be done.
You mean complete my focus?
Don't you worry about that. You make the choice.
Thanks, Dad.
Turn, hero.
What? I can handle a little gas.
Catch your breath. I'll throw in some hits for you.
You are surrounded! Don't get cute. Right, let's move it. Whew. Take care, Dad.
When it comes to home and family, we never keep either as close as we should. Whoever stops to think that this time could be the last.
Seasick?
Nope. I'm fine.
Okay, then.